Hello, America. This is Cool Hand saying, you got a job to do. Our little fascist brothers, the Republicans, are trying to destroy this country. They're not the Republican Party anymore. They're the Donald Trump Fascist Party. I don't know why, but they are. Your job is, you gotta call Nancy Pelosi, Chuck Schumer, your senator, Joe Manchin. Call Joe Manchin. And you need to tell Joe, hey Joe, you know, the Republicans are not going to be, are not going to do what you want to do. They don't want to be bipartisan. They don't want it. It's not in their agenda. So your job is you got to call. Call Chuck Schumer and tell Chuck, hey Chuck, time to put your power together. And you need to do what Mitch McConnell did, but differently. If the Republicans don't want to play the game that we're supposed to play, then I think they should stay there. Don't make it nice so they can go home on the weekends. Make their life miserable. That's why I think you don't have to change the filibuster. What you do is you change it to say if they want the filibuster, they gotta go and stand and they gotta talk until they can't talk anymore. And then you can go and vote. And you need to change the threshold. No more of this 60 crap. It's a bunch of bullshit. People, the Republican Party is trying to gerrymander the next election. They're putting in measures that even if we win, they could still throw the vote out. They are fixing the election right now so it could go out the way they want it. That's un-American. What do we have in the last presidential election? We had two people, Joe Biden and Donald Trump. Joe Biden won. Donald Trump is a two-year-old in an old man's body, and he didn't like it that he lost. And he's never going to say that he lost. That's the way he is. He's a spoiled child. And we have to treat people like what they are. If you're a spoiled child, you gotta be smacked. You gotta stick a bar of soap in their mouth and tell them to stop lying. Look what we have. You got Ted Cruz there. You know, you got a lot of people up in Washington right this second that were part of that insurrection on the 6th. It was a failed coup by Donald Trump. He knew what was going to happen. The Republicans are trying to paint over all this like it's no big deal. That's a big deal. So you need to go out. You all have a cell phone. you out there, every one of you, and you all have unlimited calling, pick a day when you're sitting on the toilet, call. Call Nancy. Call Chuck Schumer. Call Mitch McConnell. Tell Mitch McConnell what you think about him. But we got to tell these people, stop. We got to pass voting rights and protection for our vote. If we don't do that, this country is going to be in a world of shit. Do your job. Oh, by the way, Trump says he's going to be reinstated in August. Really? I didn't know the Constitution says he could do that. Well, Donald, I hope by August the New York Attorney General has enough stuff on you to put you in jail. That's what I hope. You and Rudy can stay in the same cell. That's what I wish for. This is Cool Hand saying, your job is, you gotta call the leadership in the Senate, your senator, and tell them what you think. Tell them we gotta pass the Voting Rights Act and get the dark money out of politics with the other act there. Please, I beg you, because voting should be easy. Voting should not be hard. I've been an absentee voter for 20 years. I'm telling you, it's the best thing when you can mail your ballot in. You don't gotta stand in line. You got 2.5 weeks to really figure out who you want to vote for. It's the best way. But now, the Republicans want to play games. And we got to get off our butts and kick them in the butt. All the Democrats out there, I'm telling you, I don't know why you just sit on your butts and do nothing. But get off your butts and protect your country. Thank you. This is Cool Hand saying, thank you, America.